why they love him.
Okay, we're in Johannesburg in the middle of the market.
Yeah, but he's that lovable. I already tell all my friends, in the next life, I'm first in line for him to be my next husband.
Yeah.
Get out of the way.
We love that how much you
did. So this
is. He is so charismatic.
Yeah.
And so. And he loved. He loved his wife in public. Like the way that they looked at each other, the way that they danced, the first dance. I mean, you could tell they still get their groove on. Oh, yeah.
So this is Johannesburg right here. Whoa, bro. They love Obama here too, by the way.